Hello, I'm Manvita, finally a student of St. Martin's Engineering College, studying a Bachelor of Technology in Electronics and Communications stream. So let me quickly dive into the journey of my BTech life from first year to final year. I have been recently selected in HCL, TCS and Infosys, which are product-based companies, and there are many more companies on board for recruitment drives. So I have studied in one of the best colleges, St. Martin's Engineering College, which according to NERF, National Institute of Ranking Framework, and it is also NAC A+ accredited college. Our principal, Santosh Kumar Patra sir, always motivates us and helps us in mastering up the skills which are best in industry. And he also introduced us into clubs where it is a self-learning initiate type of thing, where we get to learn and explore more things in different domains. And through these clubs, seniors get to interact with juniors and share their experiences and knowledge. And also juniors get to know new stuffs about what seniors go through and what college life actually is. And they get to interact with seniors as well. And seniors get to interact with juniors, and juniors get to interact with seniors. And when coming to placements, our college has been very supportive in our guidance. And when we start something very new, we need someone to show the path to us, and someone to give us the guidance, which path to follow, where to go, and what we need to learn to achieve our goals. So Kiran sir came forward helping us, and he keeps motivating us to get placed in companies, in good companies like product based and core companies as well. And we had amazing training sessions in our college, and our day-to-day performance graph was excelling because of his training sessions and motivation. So we had great training sessions this year, and we were also having CRT sessions, coding sessions and everything which we require to crack the job. So for us, our placement drive started in our 3-1 semester, and we have continuous drives, and college also helps us in cracking those drives by keeping assessments, CRT tests and everything which can upskill our skills and mastering us in. So I excel in many technologies which are best in industry these days, and I have learned all these technologies within the college through the college management. So no worries if you don't know, if you are not aware of any technologies or any skills, college will take care of it, and they will upskill you, and they will master up you in everything, every skills which are needed for you to get placed in product based or core and anything you are interested in. All thanks to Kiran sir, who managed to bring many great companies on board for the recruitment drives even during this pandemic. And he made sure that placement level in our college is way higher than any other college. So juniors, I want you to choose your path in very early stages, so that there is no lagging back in end of the day. And there are many sources in our college, like industrial trips, clubs, activity centers, labs and everything. I really want you to make use of all of them. Explore the college, explore the world, know new things in new domains, and interact with seniors, interact with faculty. So juniors, build your career, make memories and enter into a successful career. Thank you.